We just finished the vision board, finally. Took us some time, like hours. So this is our vision board for 2019. This is my side, this is her side. This is like the vision for the family. We only had two magazines, and surprisingly, even though they were $20, it didn't have a lot of stuff in here. So it looked like a lot of stuff, but this is not everything that we wanted to put on here, but this is just some of the stuff. So I'm gonna do my side, she gonna do her side, and then we're gonna go over some of the stuff in the middle. Let me first just start off, one of the first things you'll see is Jesus. Jesus first and God. Prayer, fasting, just a bunch of stuff. None of this stuff is gonna be possible without God and Jesus and prayer and all that stuff. So definitely we wanna take care of the spiritual in order to be able to handle the natural. Let me get on my side. This is J-Pat's side. One of the first things you're gonna see on here is like a healthy meal right here. In 2019, I want to eat healthier. I wanna take care of this body so I can be here for my kiddies. One of the next things you're gonna see is save more. Gotta save more. I did pretty good in 2018, but you know, I gotta do better. So save more. Another thing right here, you're gonna see two gentlemen cracking up, having a good time. That just means I wanna just, you know, build more with my friends, you know, and have a good time, continue to laugh with no care in the world, and just have a good time, you know, no negativity, just laughing like they are, having a good time, joking, doing me like I always do. Next thing you'll see here is money. Shmoney, shmoney, shmoney. I'm looking for an overflow of money in 2019. See the world. Yes, we will be traveling. So far, we got 3 trips planned. So Pasquale, y'all already know, y'all gonna be a part of that. Next thing you're gonna see here is books and the bookshelves. I'm gonna be reading a lot more in 2019 because where God is taking us, it's gonna take some knowledge and understanding on how to be able to deal with money. You need to read books and understand how to deal with money and different other stuff. The next thing you're gonna see this gentleman right here, Scott Eastwood, with a nice body out here. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get that body right. This is a guy and his wife. Looks like they're on a trip somewhere. So like I said, we're gonna see the world. So one of the things I wanna do is take a trip with Melanie, if she act right. So this next thing you're gonna see is bag. And that go hand in hand with money. Secured in the bag in 2019, all right? Secured the bag, style. I'm stepping my style game up. If anybody know me, y'all know me. If y'all don't know by now, Pasquale, I like clothes, I like fashion, I like style. That's the only thing I spend my money on. Like, I don't buy video games, I don't buy nothing else. Only thing I buy is clothes and shoes. I don't get to wear them at all. I got a lot of stuff in there, but it's because I work a lot, but I love fashion. So if y'all wanna send us some gifts or our PO, just send me some clothes, some dope clothes and stuff. Here's Fastmore. This goes with the spiritual, you know what I'm saying? The Bible says, like Melanie always say, some things come up praying and fasting. So definitely want to do some more fasting. This goes back to style. This is a picture of Kanye West and Travis Scott. Just in some fly clothes that you don't see often. Nothing I wear is like normal. So the uniqueness in these outfits is just something I want to do, is be more unique in the things I wear. Read through the Bible. That goes hand in hand with this books up here. This last thing that you guys see on here for me is Nick Cannon rapping somewhere at like a live event. A lot of y'all don't know that about us, but we actually in a music group called Cops, which Melanie gonna talk about more on her side. But we plan on releasing some music in the first quarter of 2019. So that was my side. So we now gonna turn to her side.
Okay, Pasquale. So I'm so ready to show you guys my vision board or my side. It's not really too much pictures, only because my book didn't really have too many pictures. It did, but it was more home based.
G-O-D. That's like the first and foremost thing that's mostly important in my life right now. I mean, of course, my husband and my kids. I'm really trying to work on my relationship with God and make sure that's like really dope. The second thing, it says the big reveal. I saw that and I just got inspired to put that on there. It's not necessarily something in particular that I'm planning on revealing, but I pray that something comes along. You know, this is something that, you know, we put on here by faith, and that's just something I'm putting on here by faith. What's really dope about this is I wasn't even planning on putting that over there. I was just looking and digging through stuff, and I saw my checkbook. I want to receive some money spontaneously. Like
unexpected checks in 2019.
Unexpected everything. Different streams, different ways, not just one way. I put on there consecrate. I don't even know if that's how you spell it, but I put that on there because that's a major, major, major part of my life next year or this year. This is saying plan your dreams, but basically I'm going to be living off my dreams this year. Like, you know, God gives me certain type of dreams, and I definitely want to allow him to lead me and guide me. And some of the ways that he talks to me is through my dreams. So right here, you're going to see the Great Escape. And pack your bag. So a few years ago, Jeremiah allowed me and my sister-in-law and my sister to go out on a getaway. We got our hair and our nails done, and we went and got away for the whole weekend. We went to a hotel. It was super fun. So I want to do that again this year. Pack your bags. I want to pack my bags and get up and go. This says fresh air. That goes samely with that. I just want to get out and get some fresh air away from the husband, away from the kids.
What?
This says pressure. So basically this is saying that a diamond needs pressure in order to become a diamond. So I know that there are going to be some times where I'm going to need to apply pressure only so I could become a better person. I know that there's going to be some times where I'm going to have to dig in the paint. This is the thing that Jeremiah was talking about over on his side of the board. But COPS is one of our groups, or is our only group that we have. And it's super dope. We're a rap group. And like, if you watched our videos last year, our Vlogmas video, we took you guys through the whole video that we recorded and everything. We released it and everything. So if you guys want to check that out, I will put the link in the description. Right here is me and J-Pat. I want to have a healthy marriage, a healthier marriage. It says road trip. I just want to get up and go sometime. It says destination unknown. One day we might just want to go to the airport and just pick a place to go. I decided to be creative and put the glasses there. Family is forever. That has to do with my kids. I want to be a better parent and a better wife to, you know, both entities. This right here in particular, this says Jazz. That's actually my middle name, and that's a name of mine that I've never used. I think I'm going to start using that name more. I think I'm going to start my own channel with that name, and I think I would prefer being called Jazz rather than Mel.
So here's one that I didn't talk about. Here's a man holding a flower. I want to take my romantic skills a little higher.
This is everybody's portion. That's why I put family right there. But I'm gonna keep it short because I only put a few parts on there. Jesus first, automatically. That's automatic. This says see the world. We want to see everything. We want to go places on Christmas, go places for our anniversary, anytime, anywhere. Like, we want to go. Merch. We definitely want to have merch when it comes to our YouTube channel. I'm not sure when it's going to come out, but that's definitely on the bucket list. I'll put on here in big letters, new home, because I am dying. I'm not dying. I really, really, really want to move next year. That kind of should have been up under Jesus, because I really, really want to move. It has a beautiful fireplace right in the center. It has a nice little tufted ottoman. These are two nice sofas with the recessed lining. Beautiful. Y'all know that's my favorite room of any type of house. It's a mud room, and it's basically a place where you come in and you leave your shoes right there up under a cubby. You put your hat, your shoes, your coat. Well, you don't put your shoes up there, but you put your coat up there, and it's basically a place to say, hey, I'm gonna put my shoes in here, I'm gonna put my coat up, and then you don't have to worry about no mess.
Yeah, the one thing we wanna do is give more in 2019. So be ready for a bunch of giveaways. We know it's more blessed to give than receive. Ooh, definitely wanna focus on our marriage. Definitely want to travel to Hollywood, California. Definitely family right here, that's definitely important. We got prayer on here, definitely gotta pray more. We got look for bargains. I talked about saving more. In order to save more, you gotta look for bargains. Christmas holidays with the kids. That's one of our trips for next year. Here's a picture of a family at Disney, and here's Hollywood. It all might go hand in hand. I put NBC right here. NBC is just a big TV network. We don't mean NBC in particular, but we see ourselves on a big TV network in 2019. This ain't getaway world traveler. His LOL. Y'all know I'm silly. It's gonna be filled with fun and laughter and giggles and all that. It's probably somewhere say laughter is like medicine to the soul. Here's a blue house. Blue and big. That's what we looking for in 2019. A big blue house. But I want a blue house. I've been seeing some dope blue houses and I just fell in love with them. Maybe blue with like a red door for the blood. Is that too deep?
Yes.
Okay, that's deep. Hot pics. Me and Melanie been talking about it for our YouTube and our Instagram. We're gonna be putting up some dope pictures. That goes here with style. If I put some vitamins on here, cause we want to take care of our bodies more in 2019. Godparents, we are godparents. We want to do better as godparents in 2019. Shout out to our two godsons, Makai and Neil Meyer. We love y'all. We're gonna be better godparents in 2019. It was important for us to put that on there. So we love y'all. Here's Ellen. We're big fans of Ellen. We want somehow 2019 for Ellen to see one of our videos and bring us on our show. We want one of our videos to go viral and for us to go on the Ellen show because we love her. Million plus subscribers. We're not even at 5,000 yet, but we don't want to put the limit on God. A million plus, that could be 100 million. We can do it. We want y'all to spread the word about us. Oh my God, spread the word about this family channel, y'all. We're just trying to get real lit, you feel me? So that's our vision board, y'all. We just had to do this. Write the vision, make it plain. If you got a vision or a goal, I admonish you to write it down, put it on paper, and put it on your wall somewhere in your room so that every day you wake up, you will see it and you know that there is work to be done. I know with my faith, with Jesus, and with prayer, and with God, all this stuff is gonna be possible. So as it happened, y'all see throughout the year, check, getting fit, check, going to Disney, check, getting healthy, check, million subscriber, check, pressure, check, cops,
new home, marriage,
new home, check, checks coming out of nowhere, check, overflow of money,
check,
better spouses,
check,
healthy marriage.
Check.
Thank y'all so much, those of y'all who've been rocking with us the last 2 years. We couldn't have gotten this far without y'all. Get ready for 2019. It's gonna be a big one. Everything you wanna accomplish in 2019, I want y'all to leave it in the comment section right now. We gonna go back in 2020 and we gonna read them off and we gonna say, yo, so-and-so, did you do this? Yo, so-and-so, did you get that check? Yo, so-and-so, did you pray more? Yo, so-and-so, did you save more? 2019 is a big year. Happy New Year's. We love y'all. Family is everything. And the family that prays together stays
together.
We'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.